labyrinth, buddy. DC Underground. It's a massive network of tunnels connecting most of the government buildings.
Worst kept secret of the US government.
So, you've heard of the presidential subway? Well, this is where those stories come from. Supposedly bomb-proof, but I wouldn't want to test CBX against that. Given the security protocols I had to violate to get you in, I know you'll make better time underground than overland to the White House.
Made it to the maintenance floor, but I can't see a damn thing. What's the problem here?
This I can help with. We have night vision goggles for these tunnels. If you can find a pair, you'll have a hell of an advantage. See any?
Doyle, how intense is the security down here?
Very. You're not actually authorized to be there, so you should expect resistance.
Drawing fire from an unmanned turret station. Shut it down.
The turret has a camera mounting. Take it out and the fireworks will stop. Think.
This is Agent Pierce, badge number 33106786. I need Special Agent Kaufman of the Presidential Protection Division. I'm in the tunnels under the...
This is Kaufman, Pierce. Stand down. If you weren't authorized to be in those tunnels, you sure as hell aren't authorized to open fire on the security systems.
Sir, I had no choice. It's vital to national security that I reach the White House and speak to the President. I need full security clearance.
You don't have it, Pierce. There are too many random elements in this mess today. I'm telling you again to stand down.
Sir, I have confirmed intelligence about an attempted CVX gas attack on the District of Columbia, specifically on the President. I can't discuss what I know on the radio, but...
President Simon died from his wounds at 317. You bring that intelligence to me, Pierce. I'll handle it from here.
Sir, our government and its security have been compromised. I need to speak directly to the President-elect.
I've given you repeated direct orders to stand down. Consider yourself suspended for breaking rank pending an investigation. Report for debriefing.
Fine, you can have my badge, Kaufman. But I need to see the President first. I'll report after I've seen him, and not before.
Last chance, cowboy. Stand down, or I swear I'll have agents take you down before you get within a click of the President.
We'll see about that. Pierce out. right, Doyle. Where can you and I rendezvous so we can...
Sorry, buddy. You and me, we're just about an army of two. Watch your back if I'm in front of you. I'll hold them here, you take them there. I'm on radio, so I'll walk you through what I can in the tunnel. Okay, Pierce, you should be coming up on blast door shortly. Now get off the maintenance floor, back to the primary tunnels on the other side.
Doyle, I don't see...
Pierce! Hey, Pierce! anybody?
Yeah. Some sort of tripwire, I think. I wasn't close enough to take a hit, but...
Trip laser bomb. Trip the laser, set off the bomb. Nasty, but beatable. Make sure your night vision goggles are on so you can spot the lasers. Avoid them if you can, shoot them if you can't. Oh, and hey, try not to be too close if you shoot them. For the obvious reason.
Another security device here, Doyle. Small box, wall mounting, no writing.
You should see one or more lasers if you're using your goggles. That's a general sensor you've got there. Laser security. It's a trigger mechanism if you cross any lasers.
For what? More anti-personnel bombs?
I don't know. Alarm, turret, door, trigger. Might even call you a cab, for all I know.
Shut the alarm off, Doyle!
You act like I'm the Wizard of Oz. My hands are tied here. You're gonna have to find the computer that's wired to this room of security. Hack it, and you should be able to override the alarm and open the door. Jeez, hurry, bud. That alarm's gotta be calling someone.
Can you get through to the President-elect's detail and tell them I'm en route to meet with him about the Costa Centavans?
Either they're observing radio silence, or they're all dead. Let's hope the former.
Here, losing signal. Listen carefully. You computers, computers. Hack if you find a